It is day 108. What's up, Patty? Sorry, I wasn't checking the chat. I seen you. What's good, my G? I'm just over here building a zombie farm. Yeah, right. I should be able to loot everything that comes towards me. Let's see if it works out right. Like all these fellas. Troubles. All right, mate. Hold your horses. Just keen as a beam to get down to this guy. One of the broken mechanics in this game is very few of the zombies can actually walk over chairs. And because they are attracted to heat, you chuck a bunch of fireplaces in the middle of a pit. You make all the zombies. And then you just get to rummage through dead people's pockets. Which is not morally the best way to make money. Within a zombie apocalypse scenario, I'm quite alright with looting corpses. in the way. Yep, that's another dip I have to take care of. I'm hoping that by trimming out the stuff that dips down and replacing it with different blocks, I should be able to, yep, plow it. A uniform height, but it looks like it's still got the dip in it, so it may have been a waste of time. Still think the dip's there. Yep. Damn it. Oh, that is frustrating.
Ugh.
see if sub evens it up a bit better. Seems to. Nice. Alright. You just gotta wait for the sod to dry before you can work it. We need what? That whole corner needs to be raised up. Looks like it's still too low. Might just be nothing I can do about it. Unless I move it in. Which is, I think I can very easily do about it. But yeah, then should probably be turning these on as I go. And eventually, the zombies will come. Unfortunately. Oh, there she is. So this one, screamer. Every time she screams, she brings in 5 more. Problem is, if they start stacking up like this, they can climb on or just glitch out on each other's bodies and start climbing. But we should have a healthy little enough of that, thank you. Going on. Hey, but it's warning again. Righto.